Western Garb, and we're into our English gear now. So I'm going to do a little warm-up with him in this. And so you're going to see how I warm him up. And I got a small twist in him right now. Just a little something to give me a little bit more oomph with him. And just make him keep his neckline down there. And see how fast he settles in. It's been a while since I've done Hunter on him. And every once in a while in the very beginning, he might try and put a little more power behind it than what's necessary to get the job done. And I don't want it to look rushed. I want it to look nice and hung. So, not doing too bad. He's a little tiny bit pushy, but not bad. And you can see how he likes to stick that neck out really nice. And hang it out so that it looks really good. And so you can see for a novice amateur class, he could really do it. I mean, I'm 5'9", so I have to really kind of, I feel like a jockey right now in my stirrups, but that's to help show what a little shorter person on him would look like. Hopefully. I can't shrink my torso, but at least that gives you a little bit of an idea. And he responds to whether your legs are down where mine are, under his belly, or up on top. It's not about where your legs hit, it's how they hit. So, if you get the right spot or cue him correctly, it doesn't matter if you are cueing him up high or if you're cueing him down low. That's not what it's about. It's about what the cue is. And that's what he responds to. So whether you're short or whether you're tall, no matter, he should respond any way you look at it. Easy. Good. Now I'll just do a little bit the other direction so you can just see that he's pretty equal both ways. He's been really good. Oops, he's listening to me a little too much. There we go. Same in the hunt seat, a little bit of slowdown of your post. Squeeze him back to you a little bit. We'll just be 2 minutes if you don't mind. And this shows that he can stretch out to you both directions. Quite equally balanced. I'll just ask him off into the lope. And you can see he's pretty equal both ways. A little corrections here and there. I'll just squeeze on the leg a little bit. Ask him to come down. There we go. And he stretches out to it. Just driving them up into it. Ooh. Good boy. So you can see he's pretty simple. Real genuine horse, true blue. Nifty, handy. And we're going to show a little showmanship, but that shows he had a little bit of hunt seat, and he's actually pretty fun to do hunt seat. He really can get pretty floaty, you know, for his size. Little guy trying hard. So, you know, if you got a novice amateur or somebody, or showing more of the smaller local shows, AQHA, he'd do really well in there. It's just going in the open senior hunter, that's just a little tough for him, because he just doesn't have the height for it. So put him where he's going to shine so that you don't have to be frustrated with him, and let him do his job, and he'll do it for you. So we're on to...